Hello friends, welcome to yet another video of Real Life Media. This is a how-to video, and in today's video we will see how you can book your railway tickets from your mobile app. Yes, you heard it right, it's your mobile app. आपने IRCTC से वेब से तो टिकट बुक करी ही होगी, but आपके पास एक मोबाइल ऐप भी हो सकता है, which is an IRCTC official mobile app, which will help you to book tickets from your mobile. So without wasting our time, let's start the review of this app and let's see how we can use this app to book our railway tickets. So as discussed, let us start using this app. I have already installed this app on my phone. So let us start. First, let me search about this IRCTC app. So this icon, you have to remember this icon क्योंकि यही एक official app है which is approved by IRCTC as well. So the app का नाम है IRCTC Rail Connect. So once you click on IRCTC Rail Connect, of course you need an internet connection to connect it to the website. So basically you will have to keep your data services on. Beware, there are lots and lots of fake apps available in the name of IRCTC, but IRCTC Rail Connect is the only official app which is approved by Indian Railways. So basically when you want to start to book your train, aapka install karne ke baad, when you start your app, you will have to first click on train ticket. So once you click on train ticket, aapke paas ek IRCTC ka password hona, username aur password hona chahiye. अगर आपके पास यूजर आईडी और पासवर्ड नहीं है तो IRCTC का आपको यूजर आईडी एंड पासवर्ड बनाना पड़ेगा. पिन इज एंड आई विल हैव टू लॉग इन यूजिंग दिस पिन. जब आप फर्स्ट टाइम इंस्टॉल करते हो तो आपको पिन के बारे में पूछेगा एंड देन इट विल आस्क अबाउट योर पिन. सो मैंने लास्ट टाइम बुकिंग कराई थी, वो लोकेशंस आपको बताएगा कि मैंने कहाँ से कहाँ की बुकिंग कराई थी. बट if you want, you can change your locations from here. You can search station. These are my regular stations which I travel. So us wajah se wo ye dikh raha hai, but you can clear the search histories and you can see these options. So now this is the place, this is the from station and this is the to station, and this is the place from where you can give the dates. So for example, agar mujhe Mumbai Central से अहमदाबाद जाना हो, सो यू हैव टू कीप ओवर हियर, सिलेक्ट ओवर हियर अहमदाबाद एंड यू विल हैव टू सिलेक्ट द डेट ओवर हियर. यू कैन सिलेक्ट द डेट रेंज फ्रॉम दिस प्लेसेस एज वेल. सो यू गेट अ कैलेंडर विच इज अवेलेबल फॉर द नेक्स्ट 4 मंथ्स. उसके बाद का डेट्स अवेलेबल नहीं होगा बिकॉज इट वॉन्ट बी अवेलेबल इन IRCTC ऑल्सो. So you can book up to 4 months. For example, now I want to, let's say I want to book tickets for the 8th of April. So if I want to book the ticket of 8th of April, I will select my journey date as 8th of April and I will click on search train. Once I click on search train, there will be a list of trains available which I want to book. And here you can sort the trains depending upon the departure time, depending upon the arrival time, depending upon the travel time. Departure time, agar aapko सुबह की ट्रेन चाहिए तो उस हिसाब से आप कर सकते हैं. अराइवल टाइम यानी अहमदाबाद कहाँ पहुँच, कितने बजे पहुँचती है, उस हिसाब से आप उसको सेट कर सकते हैं. अनदर थिंग इज ट्रैवल टाइम. हियर यू विल गेट द फास्टेस्ट ट्रेन फर्स्ट. सो व्हेन यू क्लिक ओवर दिस, यू विल गेट द फास्टेस्ट ट्रेन विच विल हेल्प यू टू रीच अहमदाबाद इन द लेस अमाउंट ऑफ टाइम. As you can see, there are various train options available. So for example, let us assume we want to travel through this Duronto train. So here, once you click on Duronto train, you will get different options, that is 3E, 3A, 2A and 1A. So when you click on the option, what you will get is, you will get the status of the tickets and the seats available. So basically, as of now, you can see on 8th of April, there are 90 tickets available. You have to just go ahead, you have to book, you have to add a passenger over here, you have to give your name and details and everything. So for example, if you give your name and you give your age and you give your birth preference, for example, lower, you have to select done. Once you are done, you have to give your mobile number over here and you can change your mobile number over here as well. Now when you book ticket, you have to click on book ticket. Okay, So once you book ticket, it will ask for the captcha code. You will have to give the captcha number 77. Okay, and once you do, you have to just proceed for the payment. Once you proceed for the payment, it will ask you for the payment option. Aapko e-wallet, other payment option diya jayega. Once you click on pay, aapke account mein se utne paise chale jayenge. So apart from booking tickets, there are various quota also available. Abhi maine dikhaya aapko general quota mein kaise train ticket book karte hain. There is ladies quota as well, there is tatkal quota as well, and there is a premium tatkal as well. So ladies quota mein aapko seats milengi, jiske andar only ladies can book the ticket. Tatkal quota, definitely Tatkal quota will follow the IRCTC norms and it will definitely open one day before the departure of the train. This is one of the useful app which you should definitely use. And agar aapko chahiye to aap iske andar alag alag bookings find kar sakte ho. Like there are different old app bookings, there are like cancel, you can cancel the ticket, you can search for the PNR inquiry, you can go for the my bookings and go for the cancel ticket, you can go for the PNR inquiry, you can go to file TDR, you can see the details about the my account, and you can get more. Like you can, if you want, so if you have some issue in booking the tickets, then you can contact them. And one last option is to log out. So basically this is one of the best app which IRCTC has launched, and it is a very useful app. Agar aapko kahin pe bhi aap bahar ho aur aapko use karna ho, then this is one of the great app which you can use. One more thing you can use over here is you can switch this by clicking this button. That's it for the app. If you want some more information about the app, if you have any query about that, please comment down. We will be very happy to reply on the same. See you in another video. Thank you for watching this video. And please do not forget to subscribe the channel.
So friends, do subscribe to Real Life Media and press the bell icon to get all the further updates.